so today I'm at the Chestnut Otter Sanctuary with my auntie, my sister, my mum.
Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Hi. Hello. Say hi.
About 8:45.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hello.
About.
Hello. We just spotted some deer. Really cold. So YouTube, don't overstick this because I'm not a dancer. See them down there? No one. Well, they look like deer, they might not be deer, but they do look like deer, so. Have a look. I'm not allowed to get too far away from them. I uploaded a video called My First Vid. Reached out for you.
Go! Baby! Slow!
Hardly! We're getting near the family's getting near. Yeah, the family's getting near.
Have you spotted anything interesting?
There's some deer down here actually. Well, I need to do a bit of David Attenborough in the undergrowth.
Well, what look like? Oh no, we've been spotted.
Then they could walk into Castleton because there's a little stream in it.
He's back at work now, he's had his 8 days off, so now he's on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, don't
you? Why did he come and woke me up?
I'm back here.
Sure!
got hacked.
Well, I didn't open. Well, I didn't. I just deleted it because I had one from Sean. Then I had one from somebody else. So it's obviously. And this is what my daughter did. I'm kind of getting things off people. Send this to 10 people and all this palaver. Or keep this. Keep. There was something to do with Remembrance Sunday as well the other week. Keep this going. Right. And I've stopped opening any of these things. And I even copied and pasted something onto my status the other day, saying to people, stop sending them to me. And then Carol sent me one yesterday.
There's something dear.
I'm going to get to the point where I will put on my status. If anybody sends me something again, I'm going to delete it. Amy, let's do your coat.
Show it. I have to turn it on. Amy. Say hi. Who is it? Have you seen anything? What? Hello. It took its time.
It's so exhausting.
So.
Hello, we're just looking at the deers, and there's one that's really big deer there. Yeah.
Hello. Look over there! a sheep.
To be quite frank, we were walking back at 5:15 in the dark and they were falling over in the woods. It was hard work, that was.
But it was.
It didn't help that Gazza lost his gloves, not his glasses, sorry, left them on a rock, went looking for them. I thought he'd gone for 5 minutes. 15 minutes later, he was still not there. So I got the kids in the survival shelter because I thought they're all going to get cold, aren't they?
Yeah. We're going this way for now. And then.
Okay.
So we went in the survival shelter.
Please do not let any of the deer through.
Onto the summit. This is how Snowdon is, it's like the most popular mountain. It's one of the most popular mountains in the world. Anyway, get to the summit. Open the door, try some lunch, found his glasses in his rucksack. I was like, Gazza.
Otters! In man. Well, lovely. Please keep children under close supervision. Not an outfit.
It's called limestone, this stone, and it's a bit greasy.
On blue.
Reese, you know, if you keep that on, you're going to waste your battery.
Yeah, I'm really going to.
Reese, there's an owl up there, look.
Oh, look,
the right hand corner. At the top. It's probably sleeping. Why is it probably sleeping?